Hello, welcome again. We are solving engineering paper question number 18. Consider incompressible laminar flow over a flat plate with free stream velocity of u infinity. The Nusselt number corresponding to this flow velocity is mu1. If the free stream velocity is doubled, the Nusselt number changes to mu2. Choose the correct option for mu2 by mu1. Option A root 2, option B 2, option C 1.26 and option D 1. So for a laminar flow over plate, the correlation is mu c1, c1 is constant, r is 0.5, r is the Nusselt number and cr is 1 by 3, cr is central number that is, and it is 1 by 3. So we can say that Nusselt number is directly associated with Nusselt number, which was 0.5, and the Nusselt number is rho vl by mu. The Nusselt number is rho vl by mu and Nusselt number is hl by k. So we can say hl by k is directly proportional to v raised power 0.5. Or Nusselt number is directly proportional to v raised power 0.5. So mu1 is directly proportional. So mu1 is the first Nusselt number and Nusselt number and v1 is corresponding. So mu1 is directly proportional to v1 raised power 0.5. So when mu is doubled, so mu2 by mu1 is equal to v2 by v1 raised power 0.5 and v2 by v1 is 2. So mu2 by mu1 is root 2. So mu2 is root 2. Mu1 answer is option